Does she need anything moved? Does she need anything moved out of it, or is all her stuff?
I had read it. Oh, so okay. He didn't do it all, but they just said don't just put it in the back. And there's a bag in the back. So if he'll just take me back to the shop when he's ready. I should have Brandon. I'll have Brandon do that. Is your back seat full?
What? You just got pony bee boxes. He can get in the back though.
Okay. Oh no, I was going to have Brandon bring the van up, but we'll do that. I'll take care of it.
What do you need though?
Just grab the van. The van's going to leave. I'll take it to Richard. But him and I, it's only.
Have you heard anything about your car?
No, I got to call them as soon as I get back too. Okay, fine. You keep it. But if they got my car ready over there, I got the money.
You already got it?
No, it's not mine. Mm.
Oh, okay.
We're all set with the money.
Oh, okay.
But I was waiting for all this money to come in. My boss says, I got the money set in that savings account.
They're working outside on the roof. I'm parked right next to them.
Just remind me. Yeah, that's right. I didn't see them.
They're putting a new something up there, Will. Your hash browns is in the car for McDonald's. Look, I went to Tim Hortons. They had no hash browns today at Tim Hortons. So couldn't get them.
Barb's car next.
Because he wanted me to get you one.
Go away.
Your
week. Oh, what? So, I don't like Tim Hortons hash browns.
Mommy. I'll just do it. You just want my face. Next one. Or no, next one after that. So I hope she's not mad. I hope she didn't have $1,000 stashed on her.
Well, that's why I said, does she know that you're getting it detailed? Is she okay with...
Well, I told her I was getting it washed, and they cleaned it out. They really did clean most of it out, so... She doesn't do things like that.
Mm-hmm.